see a line of fluid now on the track over there. Looks like Bramlett in the 22 also stopped here. Near the end of October, make sure we have a nice donation to that foundation tonight, so please check out that table. I got my shirt tonight, all kinds of good shirts. I got black shirts for the guys, pink shirts for the girls, or, you know, maybe you just want to rock the pink. It's a good looking color. Now's a great time to check that out. Grab yourself something to eat, grab yourself a nice drink. I believe Ron Gustafson is still out there, so things could close up a little bit. With Patrick Thomas on the hook, hopefully they'll have a couple of moments to look over that machine and maybe get him back out here, but tough break there. Lots of fluid in turn number four. Get cleaned up before we go back to green. Butch Herbigan had a fast car tonight. His car getting pushed in with heavy front end damage.
Six laps to go.
Rossi not happy with what transpired on that restart, and both drivers with severely torn up race cars. You never want to see these guys piling up like that. They've been putting on a good race so far, but a lot of the torn up cars, unfortunately. These guys going to have a lot of work to do to get back out for the Governor's Cup. And this is going to take a little while to clean up. Way here, Rob Hupsey still sitting in the car. Third place point man coming into tonight. Not the way he wanted to end his season, I'm sure. Tough break. So second red flag in the race, still six laps to go.
Track champion to go along with your Division 2 NASCAR championship.
Yeah, here we had
really good race car had to start way in the back, had a wheel bearing failure. Sat down on the left front, wouldn't turn, wouldn't stop, ran up into the steering wheel. I got to apologize to him and the 51 car of the circuit.
Congratulations, Patrick. Let's give it up for 2016